Hey! What are you doing in my house? That's my house!
I don't know. I seem to feel pretty comfortable in it right now.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm here to knock you out.
Oh, yeah, I hope you're planning on bringing it.
Oh, I'm bringing it, all right. I'm bringing it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
Yeah?
Yeah! And you know what? Your mama was a lens flare.
Oh, you did not just go there.
Oh, I'm bringing it, man. I'm bringing it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
Well, your mama was a cow.
What? That doesn't make any sense at all. I'm a camera. How can my mama be a cow?
I just said it.
Oh, it's on, boy. It is on right now.
Oh, you bet it is.
Hey, it's that time again. Battle of the FPV cameras. What? That happens all the time with cameras. You know, like when they sit on shelves, they're arguing all the time. You've never seen that. What? Man, you better start taking some heavy drugs. That's all I gotta say. Remember, this is a sponsored video from Banggood. That's the one who sent me the Amway camera and said, hey, can you measure this against something? I said, I got a ruler. I can do anything you want. Even has metrics on it. That's what sold them. Okay, finally, today's the day. We've got our first battle of the FPV cameras. That's right. It finally stopped raining. Today, we're putting up the Swift 2 against the Amway. The name of the camera I can't say. Amway. Amway. This one. Well, you could have saw the name here, but I painted over it because I was doing the making a new drone. It's called the Joker, and I was... It says... Wait. I got the paper right down. There we go. See, I had the paper. Now paint-free. That one. Yes, the people that usually make antennas are now jumping into the camera business. Everybody's shaking in their boots. I'm swearing it. I can feel it. Here's a little advice for all you camera makers. You want to sell cameras? Make these connections in the back the same as your competitors. You know why? Because I can swap it out faster. That's why. You should be doing that like automatically. It's not like copyright infringement. If you give customers the ability to buy your camera and just quick in and out switch it, bam! You sold the camera. You're welcome. I'll expect a royalty check somewhere along the way. Since I was flying with the group today, not only do you see me flying and doing my first power loops, or my little twin spinny things, woohoo! Or me just crashing right into the ground because I missed that whole power dive thing. It's a learning process. You just hush. If you're flying one of these canopies, which is pretty popular, the Runcam Swift 2 fits right in there. And in fact, it's even hard to get in there. It kind of snaps in there, which is good. So that went pretty well. But when I took the Amway camera, it is just a bit thinner, just a tiny, tiny bit thinner than the Runcam Swift. I don't know if you can see, but you can see, judge by these sides here. So you see it only kind of hits on the sides and there's some space in there. So it got a little jittery in a couple parts, but that's because a screw fell out. I thought I mounted it right, but because of the size difference, then I finally got it right. So some of the footage you'll see shaking a little bit, that's because the screw fell out. Not my fault, mechanical failure. Some people just don't know how to screw stuff in, and I might be one of them, or I might not. So, when you do a camera review, you don't have to say a whole heck of a lot. The video speaks for anything else I could even say, even if I said bananas. I don't know. That's the first word that popped in my head, bananas. I know. My hair's sticking out on the side again. I saw that last time. It was horrible. All the specifications, everything was done in the unboxing video, so I'm not going to cover that here. Just go ahead and wait for the end of this video and click the link at the end and go watch that video for all the specifications on this camera. All right, enough with all this hoo-hockey. Let's go fly! So there they are, the cameras head to head. Straight out of the box, everything is reset to factory the way you would get it, and you would plug it into your drone before you went racing or something. That's what they look like. So, what did you think? Me, I think I'm liking the Amway. I think that one is, that was a pretty good picture. Now, there's a little bit of a difference in the TVL. I think one has 50 more TVL than the other. You know, if one of you guys really get a studious, go back, watch that footage, and then see if we can do side-by-side count the lines. And then get back to me in the comments. Okay? Okay. If you felt like this video helped you make a decision, give it a thumbs up, because I helped you out steady, bro. What's up? Or gal? Or however you identify yourself sexually, gender-wise. And if you know someone that might be thinking about these cameras and are on the fence again with that pole up their butt, these people are weird, man. They're sitting out there with that pole up their butt and they're trying to think, oh, what do I want? Share this video with them and let them get off that pole. Sure, it's uncomfortable. Not that I would know. I've never had a pole up my butt. My impressions, if you'd like to hear them, I'm just bouncing here because I feel like bouncing. My impressions is I did enjoy the Amway straight out of the box. I made no adjustments to anything, and I thought that was a really good picture. So if you like this video, it's gonna be a bonus week for you because we not only have the Runcam Micro versus the Foxeer Micro V2, we also have the Foxeer Mini against the Runcam Mini coming up on this channel. So if you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button now so you don't miss any of these camera decisions, because you know Christmas is coming. That's right, gotta get your list ready for Santa. Or whoever the heck you have, you know, Krumpus. Maybe you write letters to Krumpus. You know, you've been a bad boy and Krumpus is, but at least Krumpus, after he beat you up, he can leave a camera. I mean, that'd be the nicest thing to do. So, from the hot, muggy, but still beautiful city of Tampa, Florida, where I am sitting here sweating like a sponge who just came out of a soap bucket where some hot chick was washing a car. Ha! Wait, why did I leave that hand? Oh, man. So, remember, don't buy it until I try it. This is the Mighty Thor. See ya.